Supposedly, Mo's chicken dip is now officially at the Sarasota on B Ridge Road Publix in the deli section.
What logo do we have?
I don't know. I'm hoping it has a big schnoz logo on it. And I.
What's on,
It is raining.
I heard what you got a test standpoint on there yesterday, man. I know that he's the bus is low and everything over there, but he's doing a great job. I just want to work with him, so, and then he brought climb down so much. All I can say is, I have previous problems when I was a teenager.
Here's the bottom line is if you can put down the joint and you can get to a computer today and you can email the five county commissioners, or better yet, John Gallagher, btls.com, express your concern with the $13 million computer products are getting ready to build for the Bureau of Elections. That means they can't have more deputies on the streets. You should probably do that today. Those emails available at my website, btls.com. Nancy, you live in Pasco County. I know that you don't have any problems with crime in your area.
Not too bad.
Bob White's the man.
Yeah.
Jack, you're done. Jeremy's on hold. I don't have time for you, Jeremy. Might line up now. Jack, I got you in the last caller. We'll get into the top five countdown. Hello, Jack, go ahead.
Yeah, hey, Mike, I met you at that Miss Mail show this weekend. I introduced you over to Elvis Brand. I'm going to do it.
Absolutely, yeah, I'm going to do it. We're going to say hello.
Oh, man, one of my all-time favorites.
Everglades heat there for you.
Fresh hamburger, fresh ground hamburgers. Oh, yeah. No steak and shake here. Don't ever mash them down either, boy.
Thank you.
You picture it out. I want you to eat it. Grab the one. Grab the one. See this girl back here?
Right there?
Now watch this. Watch this. Picking her out.
Yeah, I mean, sometimes you look at your burger to make sure it's like a really good one. It's not good whether or not you want to eat it right there. It's not the right amount.
That's where I pinch your burger.
There's a guy right behind a TV camera.
There's not a guy in this room right now, if you're truly going to be honest with yourself, that says that he doesn't, one, has not eaten his burgers, or two, does eat his burgers.